Drum Taps by Walt Whitman. First, O songs for a prelude. First, O songs for a prelude, lightly strike on the stretched tympanum, pride and joy in my city. How she led the rest to arms, how she gave the cue. How at once, with lithe limbs, unwaiting a moment, she sprang. O superb, O Manhattan, my own, my peerless, O strongest you in the hour of danger, in crisis, O truer than steel, how you sprang, how you threw off the costumes of peace with indifferent hand. How your soft opera music changed, and the drum and fife were heard in their stead. How you led to the war that shall serve for our prelude, songs of soldiers. How Manhattan drum taps led. 40 years had I in my city seen soldiers parading. 40 years as a pageant, still unawares, the lady of this teeming and turbulent city, sleepless amid her ships, her houses, her incalculable wealth, with her million children around her, suddenly at dead of night, at news from the south, incensed, struck with clinched hand the pavement. A shock electric, the night sustained it, till with ominous hum our hive at daybreak poured out its myriads from the houses then and the workshops, and through all the doorways leapt they tumultuous, and lo, Manhattan arming, to the drum taps prompt, the young men falling in and arming, the mechanics arming, the trowel, the jackplane, the blacksmith's hammer tossed aside with precipitation, the lawyer leaving his office and arming, the judge leaving the court, the driver deserting his wagon in the street, jumping down, throwing the reins abruptly down on the horses' backs. The salesman leaving the store, the boss, bookkeeper, porter, all leaving. Squads gather everywhere by common consent and arm. The new recruits, even boys, the old men show them how to wear their accoutrements. They buckle the straps carefully. Outdoors arming, indoors arming, the flash of the musket barrels, the white tents cluster in camps, the armed sentries around, the sunrise cannon, and again at sunset, armed regiments arrive every day, pass through the city, and embark from the wharves. How good they look as they tramp down to the river, sweaty with their guns on their shoulders. How I love them, how I could hug them with their brown faces and their clothes and knapsacks covered with dust. The blood of the city up, armed, armed, the cry everywhere. The flags flung out from the steeples of churches and from all the public buildings and stores. The tearful parting, the mother kisses her son, the son kisses his mother. Loath is the mother to part, yet not a word does she speak to detain him. The tumultuous escort, the ranks of policemen proceeding, clearing the way, the unpent enthusiasm, the wild cheers of the crowd for their favourites, the artillery, the silent cannons, bright as gold, drawn along, rumble lightly over the stones. Silent cannons, soon to cease your silence. Soon unlimbered to begin the red business. All the mutter of preparation, all the determined arming, the hospital service, the lint, bandages and medicines, the women volunteering for nurses, the work begun for in earnest, no mere parade now, war! An armed race is advancing. The welcome for battle, no turning away. War, be it weeks, months, or years, an armed race is advancing to welcome it. Manhattan a march, and it's oh to sing it well, it's oh for a manly life in the camp. and the sturdy artillery, the guns bright as gold, the work for giants to serve well the guns, unlimber them, no more as the past 40 years for salutes, for courtesies merely, put in something now besides powder and wadding. And you, lady of ships, you Manhattan, old matron of this proud, friendly, turbulent city, often in peace and wealth, you were pensive, or covertly frowned amid all your children. But now you smile with joy, exulting old Manhattan.